Ivan the producer.
It's the Greek god, Caden DeFeo. We're here to send you a message, Brad.
Hey Brad, you don't deserve it. Thought I was for the clout and it backfired and now you're nervous. This is the only spotlight you have, so I'ma make it fast. Daniel's stepping up and running back to the past. And now let's cut to the chase, Zeus put it in your face. Now you're running back, let's run it back and you can get your way. But you can't play the game, here let me show you why. This might be sad to say, but if we talk in series, talking matches make you 0-5. Can we talk about the fact that you're a meme? Talking about the fact that you a fan and you make up these funny schemes.
Funny meme?
Tell me how you're jobbing on PC. You think you can step up? Well, sorry, but I disagree.
Alright, Brad, you need to quit and stop crying for a 1v1. But you call yourself awesome. You need to keep my name out your mouth. Because all you want is fame.
But every time you put my name on your video titles,
you take wrestling so serious. The only thing you should take serious is
Cody Man's page.
Always saying I don't record losses. And I'ma turn you to some meat.
Like I'm vegan ramen.
I thought you had some YouTubers on your fed. Last time I checked, you're only using Ali.
Just to get me jealous.
And you're targeting other YouTubers.